Oh, it's just a cat.
What is? No.
Greetings, Master Detective. Thank you for your quick response once again. Something strange is happening in Darkmoor. Several key words related to your previous cases came up in witness statements following the death of one of the locals. It could be a coincidence, but it's worth following up. We've notified the local police to provide their support, but be careful, Master Detective. We've detected a possible energy anomaly in...
I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, just a moment. I'm coming. Darn it! Pardon me, but, could you come closer? Well, this is awkward. Stupid alarm system. Officer Davies, at your service. I'm afraid I'm the only one here today. The agency told me to expect you. I'm in no position to ask, but may I see your credentials? Just as a formality, of course. I suppose the case is a bit mysterious, but I'm surprised the Royal Agency was called in. I'll give you everything I was asked to prepare for you. You can use the computer. It runs on backup power. And if you would, please fix the light and get me out of here. Whew, thanks. Going to James's house? I'll open the gate. Before you go, we found this on the victim, so it must be important. Good luck at the house, Detective.
Hello, Master Detective. I hope I didn't scare you. James's death is a terrible development. I'm sorry to ask, but James's cat just did a real number on me. Could you bring me some medical supplies?
Thank you.
you very much. You know, I designed the lock on the closet, but James chose the password. Now I'll think about what we can do while you rescue his cat. How did you do that? He's so calm now. Please, find the culprit, Master Detective. Here, this might help.
Those who seek adventure will always find it. The adventurer got blinded, trying to escape himself. He took what did not belong to him, but the worlds beyond. That is how the Harbinger was fulfilled.
How's it going, Master Detective? Found something? There's a camera in the office. I'll grab it, and we can meet at the night market after you talk to Aisling.
You try to predict my death. Come with me. We're getting the police. Master Detective, I'm glad you're here. I'll always be grateful that you saved my daughter and me so long ago. I moved here a few years ago to live somewhere quiet. But this Aisling girl is nothing but trouble. She told me I'd die soon. Talk to her. You'll see what I mean. Oh, and if you see Nigel, please give him these seeds for me. Feel free to visit my house anytime.
Aisling's busy. What do you want? Oh, excellent. Come on in, whatever you want.
Thank you.
The light from the sky was fallen. Tie in all events together. Girl unaware of her calling. Appeared among fields of heather. Master Detective, I know what I do seems suspicious, but believe me, I'm just a psychic. I'm sorry I hid that I saw James that evening. He gave me this strange cube. Something started to form at the top, but then a strange light interrupted it, and the inlays disappeared. It made your sign, almost like it knows who has it. I swear I didn't see anything at James' house. I walked away for a minute, and James was dead when I returned. Also, Detective, you should know. I see death all around you.
Detective, you'd better take a look at this.
Oh, you should check this out. What? Who could that be? Wait in the kitchen, I'll be right there.
Give it to me! You promised!
I told you not to come here. Go away, you old fool.
Oh, you. I'll teach you a lesson.
We have to find Nigel. He must be in his garden.
That doesn't prove anything. I was there and then I left. End of story. Now go away, I have a performance to prepare for.
What? What is this? Help me!
No!
Oh my, I've known him since I was a kid, and now he's dead. Oh, I guess I should call an exhumation team. Can you investigate Nigel's house while I deal with this? Look, I found another slab.
Thank you.
I've dreamed of becoming an illusionist all my life. And I was thrilled to join Madame Fate's carnival. I deserved to be a performer, but I was stuck in mundane labor instead. So I decided to prove my talent anyway. To disastrous results. But I don't need them. I'll start my own carnival and hire a better psychic.
Seeds.
Mr. Hugh Smith, I'd like to talk to you at the station.
I am so sorry, Mr. Hugh Smith. I didn't mean it.
Nigel, that apprentice of yours crossed the line this time. We need to talk. Nigel, help me! It's in my house! Please, I...
Three deaths. And one more piece of evidence against Aisling, I'm afraid. Please, go talk to Aisling while I check on Marge.
Master Detective, did you forget something? Oh no.
I see death. Death surrounds us.
Please, don't follow me. It's nothing personal. I wouldn't hurt anyone. I saw John dying in my vision. So I ran to save him, but he's upstairs and the door is locked. I know he's in danger. We're all doomed, and there's nothing we can do. Why do they all die? Please, help me, Master Detective.
friendly, respected, and well-liked by all. But help to contain the terror behind the door. That's how something forgotten was restored. That's why his nightmares can't be ignored.
No!
It's too late for me, but thank you for everything. Ashlyn, my dear, it's not your fault. I know that you're...
Why? Why does this happen? I can't take it anymore. Here's the next slab. John thought I'm a banshee from Tyre Grove, but that's impossible. A banshee sign. Maybe you're right. We must go to Tyre Grove to stop this horror. We can catch the next ferry across the lake. We're almost there. This just keeps getting worse. I can't go anywhere like this. Could you bring me some medical supplies?
Thank you.
Thank you. That helps. I want to continue this investigation, despite the setbacks. Please, bring me something to use as a crutch. I noticed some thorny plants around here, so this might help. This is perfect. I'll join you in a moment. By the way, I found a spoon in the grass. I don't know how it got here, but something tells me not to leave it here.
Thank you. I am a farmer.
I am a fisherman.
I am a hunter. I am a blacksmith.
I see so much more. The energy is still here. Now you know the truth. Your will is strong. Our only hope is for you to accept the energy. Will you take the energy to save the world?
Of an agency called MCF.
I'll always be grateful that you saved my daughter and me from that revenant.
I was once part of Madame Fate's carnival, you know.
Ravenhurst Manor restoration.
Now you remember. Don't worry, Detective. This isn't over.